All right, guys, how's it going today? Good. What are we doing here? You guys got these funny looking outfits on.
Ooh. Falling out of the sky.
Falling out of the sky, going skydiving. And I hear it wasn't either of your ideas, but it was this lady's over here idea, huh? So she's the bad example, or bad, the crazy one, I guess you should say.
She should be coming with us.
I couldn't agree more. Next time?
See the fear in her eyes?
Yeah, a little bit. All right, guys, well, shortly here, we're gonna go climb in our airplane. We're gonna go up to 10,000 feet. The door's gonna open, it's gonna get loud, it's gonna get exciting, but that's when the fun starts. So we'll take a giant step out. We're gonna be screaming 200 kilometers, screaming back down to Earth, you know, fingers crossed that parachute opens. But if it doesn't, we just get a little extra free fall time, that's all. But right on. Well, you guys got any pearls of wisdom for the people back home, you know, just in case? No? All right. His final words were no. Okay, like,
final words.
Yeah, how about you?
No. Ah,
I did. This is the hardest
part.
Mom's going next
time.
That's
all I can think of.
All right, I like it. Well, give me a high five. Whoop. And one more, and let's go do this crazy thing, shall we? Let's be cool to creating. I'm going in for the kill. I'm doing it for a thrill. You'll understand, and I let go of my
that.
Great.
Welcome to skydiving, big guy. Welcome to Eden North. Let's do that again.